usually. Start with push and start ikkyo. But if you use katana and know how to control, in this case, also round, using round this movement, and now follow and take off katana. And ikkyo. In this way, you give your hand here, like shihon. Now, sankyo. And control. This is controlling kyo. Note. Go away and breathe. Don't push opponent. In this moment, opponent start to run away. Please invite him. Now I don't push it here. Just when he stand up, he make it his here pain. This is for control. Hey, let's try.